Hey everyone, welcome back to Nintendo Prime. So what you're seeing right now, and for the totality of this video, is going to be Switch OLED comparison with Splatoon 2 to the original version 2 Nintendo Switch. Not the 2017 one, but the one that came out basically around the same time as the Switch Lite. So you are going to see this comparison for the rest of this video. I really hope that you sit back and enjoy. I'm not going to be talking that much. I will remind you, though, that we do have a giveaway going on right now. Today's actually tomorrow is technically the last day to enter. We are giving away a Switch OLED. All you have to do to enter is literally be subscribed to the channel, and then we have a live stream going on tomorrow night that you're going to want to attend. Otherwise, enjoy this nice Switch OLED comparison with the original Switch of Splatoon 2. Reminder that tomorrow we have our ultimate comparison video coming. We're also going to have a separate video doing internet speed test connections, battery tests, a whole bunch of stuff coming your way. Accessories as well. At some point next week, we'll have an accessory review. Bunch of stuff coming. We have a whole bunch of OLED content planned for you guys. Including, this won't be the only game, by the way. We're doing Splatoon 2 right now comparison. We'll be having other game comparisons as well heading up to launch. Thank you guys, and enjoy the video.
Try to hold it as still as you can, but yep. I know it's...
Oh, you're sitting.
Yeah, I'm sitting because I'm playing. Oops.
My hands.
This hurts my arms. And the match is only another 2 minutes.
Only?
You're recording the audio too, right?
Can I still do it?